Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update: Amazon Prime membership price in India to be hiked up to 50% very soon. BSNL revises ₹56, ₹57, ₹58 prepaid recharge plans for greater affordability. Facebook partners with Coinbase to pilot Novi digital wallet in the US. Pokemon Go brings Galarian Slowking and more. Chrome 95 released and brings secure payments and save tabs group feature. Samsung Galaxy A03 spotted on Wi-Fi Alliance certification site and launch seems imminent. Vivo T1X with 120Hz displays and 5G connectivity launched. So Vivo T1 and Vivo T1X smartphones with 120Hz displays and 5G connectivity launched. Sony Xperia with the best smartphone camera set to launch on October 26. So Sony Xperia with the best smartphone camera set to launch on October 26. Redmi Note 11 series set to launch on October 28 and listed on JD.com. So Redmi Note 11 series set to launch on October 28 and listed on JD.com. Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro phones aren't coming to India. Redmi Note 11 series price and specifications leak ahead of launch. Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro with Android 12 and Google's Tensor SoC debut. So Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro smartphones with Android 12 and Google's Tensor SoC debut. Amazfit GTR 3 to be available via Flipkart and GTR 3 Pro and GTS listed on Amazon. Lenovo Yoga Tab 11 with 7500mAh battery and Helio G90T SoC launched in India. So Lenovo Yoga Tab 11 with 7500mAh battery and Helio G90T SoC launched in India. JioPhone Next specifications tipped to include Snapdragon 215 SoC. So JioPhone Next specifications tipped to include Snapdragon 215 SoC. Samsung 55-inch Neo QLED Ultra HD Smart TV. Then PS5 restock India, PlayStation 5 tipped to be available on October 25. Sony Xperia with best smartphone camera set to launch on October 26. Apple supplier Foxconn set sights on making electric vehicles in India, Europe and Latin America. Redmi Watch 2 set to launch alongside Redmi Note 11 on October 28. So Redmi Watch 2 set to launch alongside Redmi Note 11 on October 28. Then Andrew Yang says forward party will be crypto party, cryptocurrency. Then Instagram testing collapse and users may soon be able to upload photos from desktop as well. Panasonic Lumix GH5M2 with 4K video recording and wireless live streaming support launched in India. Huawei Enjoy 20e with Harmony OS 2 and MediaTek Helio P35 launched. Oppo K9s with Snapdragon 778G SoC and 64 megapixel triple cameras launched. Then Redmi Note 11 series set to launch on October 28 and listed on JD.com. Redmi Note 11 series price and specifications leak ahead of launch. Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro with Android 12 and Google's Tensor SoC debut. Amazfit GTR 3 to be available via Flipkart, GTR 3 Pro and GTS listed on Amazon. Lenovo Yoga Tab 11 with 7500mAh battery and Helio G90 TSoC launched in India. JioPhone Next specifications tipped to include Snapdragon 215 SoC. Samsung 55-inch Neo QLED Ultra HD Smart TV and PS5 restock in their PlayStation 5 tipped to be available on October 25. Then Instagram testing collapse and users may soon be able to upload photos from desktop as well. Redmi Watch 2 set to launch alongside Redmi Note 11 on October 28. Apple supplier Foxconn set sights on making electric vehicles in India, Europe and Latin America. Sony Xperia with the best smartphone camera set to launch on October 26. Vivo T1 and Vivo T1X with 120Hz displays and 5G connectivity launched. Samsung Galaxy A03 is spotted on Wi-Fi Alliance certification site and launch seems imminent. Chrome 95 released and brings secure payments and save tab groups feature. And so these are some of the technology updates. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.